No, I love. We got you. Now, I expect you're wondering what on earth is going on. Well, in case you forgot, my name's Joe. Finally, I've got you all to myself. You've been through a ringer, let me tell you. Taped up. Left. No care. No attention. I couldn't stand it anymore. So here I am. And this time, you're not going anywhere. I'm not sending you back to that idiot. You're going to stay here with me. Oh, and another thing. This is my last cigarette. After this, I'm quitting. For you. I don't want you around any of these nasty fumes. Getting greased up. Look at this. Hold on. Disgrace. Glad I got you out when I did. Anyway, this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Me and you. I'm going to look after you every single day. Make sure you're clean. Make sure you're spruced up. And make sure that you are the best possible machine that you can be. Now, you were almost toast, if you'll pardon the pun, but I got you out of there. And, well, I never asked if it's what you wanted. So I'm asking you now, if it's alright with you, please, could I be the custodian of your fine chassis? You made me the happiest mechanic alive. Don't I see you? Got a lot of surprises for you. We are going to get you up to complete perfection. I mean, you're already perfection, but this time, we're going to get you right there. Anyway, enough blabbering. I'm always talking too much. Let's get started. Get my gloves. There. I'm going to start off a bit of cleaning. You stuck a bunch of goop over you. So were you, though. You were going to be special to me, and I knew I'd end up looking after you. We had a bit of a scuffle there, but I'm all right. They'll be fine. Don't worry. And none of this is your fault. It's all my fault. When he first brought you in, I should have said, look here. The way you're treating that machine, that ain't right. Let me pay you. I'll take it off your hands. But nah, I was too wrapped up in the business. Too wrapped up in what I thought I should do and not what I had to do. You know? It's a big difference. But I hope you can forgive me. And I hope that this goes some way to earning your trust. We'll get you shining again. Stay shining. First things first. Couple of joints loose. Just got to screw them up. That's all right. Shouldn't hurt enough. That's lodged in your noggin. Someone's sick of me trying. He's got you off kilter. Your chassis, it's all messed up. We're gonna have to fix it. And to do that, first I have to make the metal malleable. Alright? Now this won't hurt, but it won't feel great either. I'm just gonna turn this on and hover it over your chassis. It'll be a whirring noise, don't worry. It won't hurt too much. Ready? be a lot of body work to get you back. But don't worry, we've got all the time in the world. Don't worry, I'll look after you. I'm not going to let anything bad ever happen to you again. This, you know it. Maybe you hate it. Ready? Right, into the left hand side, all right? Into the right hand side. Now, your favorite. Into the top. More of that in a minute. Thank you. It reminds me, I composed you a song. It's not very good, but I hope you like it. The most beautiful machine that I've ever seen, lying there broken on the floor. The most beautiful machine that I have ever seen, like that I couldn't take anymore. The most beautiful machine that I've ever seen wasn't being treated fine, and so I knew the most beautiful machine that I had ever seen would one day have to be mine. Oh, no. Stupid. Getting sentimental at my old age. See that? That means the alloy that you're made out of is reformed. Solid. That means you're better. Two ticks. Bit of spit and polish. Finish off the job. You are perfect. You don't have to do anything for anyone ever again. All you have to do is be happy. I'm gonna look after you, but I know there may come a time when you don't need old Joe anymore. And when you don't, you just let me know and we'll find a better home for you. But until that day, I will never leave you. I will never abandon you. And I'll always do my best to look after you. And yes, I'm a simple man, you know. I'm not particularly bright. And I don't have many assets apart from this old shop. But what is mine is yours. And for as long as you see fit to stay by my side, I will stay by yours. Thank you for joining me here. Thank you for being you, because even though I've had to do a bit of work, you are perfect the way you are. I couldn't be luckier. I'll let you get some rest and I'll see you for breakfast in the morning. Good night. Who am I kidding? I can't wait until breakfast. Come here, you. You're just the most perfect toaster I've ever seen. Let's go make some toast.